Sometimes I just struggle to start the vlog. Yo, 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 everyone, welcome to another Frabalistic vlog. So today is actually like one of the last days off the Dubai Shopping Festival, and I've realized the only thing I actually bought this shopping festival was camera equipment for my YouTube channel. So today I want to go out and see if I can buy some stuff for myself, because it's been a long time since I've done like any type of clothes shopping or just generally buying cool stuff for myself. So I think I deserve to treat myself. Now I know I just recently got my car, but that was a long time awaiting, and it didn't feel like, woo, I got a car, because I waited so long. It just felt like, yes, finally I got a car, if you know what I mean. So let's go and have like a little treating time for ourselves today. Anyways, in my sister's room, she's watching one of her favorite shows. Why the hell do you still watch that? Grab on, Sebastian. Grab on, Bubbles. His tongue is stuck, you know that. Oh my god. Sebastian! No!
That's Flounder.
Flounder, no, there's a shark coming off.
The sea monster's cave!
From yesterday's vlog, you guys probably know that today my sister was actually supposed to go and have her MRI scan because of her arm like feeling weird for like a week. But they called her this morning saying that their MRI machine wasn't working or stopped working or something along them lines. So instead she's gonna have it tomorrow. It's pretty weird because an MRI machine is like a huge machine, so I don't know how like it stopped working, or you know what I mean. So instead she's gonna have it later on. So I just wanted to tell you that in case you're wondering what happened to the MRI scan and is Lana okay. Basically she hasn't gone for the scan yet, but she's feeling a bit better in the arm. So I downloaded this new song and I think we should play it on the car. Okay, you guys ready? Where's the app? Oh my god. All right, there you go. Hey! Thing you should say. So the first thing I'm gonna do while I'm here is I'm gonna go look at the watch. I think I might actually go with the Fossil one. Let me just take one more look at it. I know it's a sudden change, but I don't know, I think a lot of you actually said get the Fossil one, and I don't actually have a Fossil watch. So let's go take a look at it.
That's the one I was gonna get, guys, but now that I look at it, I don't know, I don't really like it as much as I think I did. So I'm gonna go take a look at the guest shop again. Let's go.
It's pretty funny, I actually can't even find a guest store here, and I can't remember where it was that they had it last time here. So we just sat to have a bit of paparazzi with my mom. And we're gonna go all the way to Mall of the Emirates, not only because they have a guest store officially there, but because if I do buy it from there, we also get to enter the raffle again, which is always a bonus. I don't know why, I feel like in the sales, all the good pieces are not on sale for some reason, like, or they're taken. All right, I'm gonna get myself a tea because I really like the tea they have over here.
Thank you. Time to go to the next mall. Oh yeah.
That was one of the quickest visits I've ever had at a mall. Okay, look, this is the perfect situation to use my car's feature. I've got my camera in one hand, a coffee mug in the other, and I want to open the door to my car. So, it's open. Okay, let's try not spill anything. All right, nope, that's going on there, don't worry. I've got it. At least it's easier than getting my key out of my hand or out of my pocket. Let's go. Just to show you how hot these teas are, I drove like half an hour to get to the Mall of the Emirates and it's still hot. Anyways, you know what would be a complete nightmare? If the guest store over here runs out of the watch, because then I'll literally be doomed. But in front of me right now is a BMW M4, and I put a picture of this car on my car page, and it wasn't this exact car, it was like some random car in a different country. But it's funny because I'm seeing the exact same color and everything right now, so let me show you.
Check out this bad boy M4. Yeah, I love the rims. Wow, this car is really nice. Oh, it's got a body kit in the front. Look at that.
Hi, how are you?
Can I see that one, please? So I think I am gonna go for this one today, guys, and just get that. Do you have the blue one of it still or no?
This one too.
Yeah, can I have that one as well? Do you still have the blue one as well, so I can see? Like the same one but blue, yeah. So that's the gold one. And then that's the blue one. Which one's nice, man? I'm not even sure. Do you have something I can put it on? Which one do you prefer?
I like this one too.
Alright, so that's the gold one. Can I fit both on the same wrist? And then that's the blue one. So guys, I'm actually going to go with the left one because I think later on I'll get the blue one. Thank you so much. Yeah, I'll take the silver one. I think that's like a second one to come later on. All right, there you go, guys. That is the watch I'm getting today. I did go for the gold one, but to be honest, the blue one is something I really like. I might come get it later on. It looks really good, but I think you have to be specific with like how you match it with your clothes. But that one you can literally put on anything. So I don't know, I kind of really like the blue one though. I might get it later on. For now, we're gonna have to say goodbye to this one. And yeah, such a nice color this one is as well.
Yeah.
This is actually how you make it smaller, right?
Yeah, exactly.
With this machine. Never seen one of these. Oh, you have to do it one by one.
Exactly.
I thought you could just do like four next to each other and it will come off. Since it is the last day of the sales, I'm just going around and doing a bit of shopping. To be honest, I completely hate shopping, but I grabbed myself a really cool shirt. I really like soft and like thin shirts. That's the type of things I like. Just something that makes me feel like I'm wearing nothing because it just keeps me cool. Check this out. They're selling Maradona signed shirt. 5,600 pretty much, and it's personally signed by him. Over here we've got a Cristiano Ronaldo one. 3,000, is that it? 3,000, wow. And then over here, Lionel Messi, Suarez, and Neymar for, if you can see that, 8,600. And finally, just the Lionel Messi signed one for 5,600. They're selling Ronaldo's signature for half the price of Messi's, which is crazy because in the other shop that I saw like a week ago, they were selling it for 200,000. And over here it's like 2,600. Look, on this wall they have loads more t-shirts and stuff. Oh, okay, they've actually got boots signed by Neymar. Or no, is that Neymar? Yeah, Neymar for 3,000. That's actually not that bad. I've come into Superdry. This is a large, and look how tight it is on my arms. A large. What? This is so tight. Are you sure I didn't pick a small? What the hell?
It's tight here and...
Yeah, it's baggy here.
Yeah.
I don't know. Should I try an extra large or is this good?
So that's the thing, guys. It's really tight on the arms, but here it's just like normal. So I'm not sure if I go for extra large or become too baggy here, but I think it should be fine. I'm not too sure.
This is good.
Yeah, this is better.
Extra large is good. Right?
Yeah, this is better.
I'm trying to see how I'm gonna like have it.
I'm actually fitting in an extra large jumper from Superdry. Normally, I'm a medium. Like, I'm a medium on pretty much everything. Or maybe a large, okay. Pretty much large, okay. I'd say average on a large, but... Extra large I've never worn before except from today, so that's pretty funny. My mom's actually gone to get some takeaway sushi for my sister, and I'm gonna grab myself some food too. But I ran into two of you guys named Akif and Neha, so shout out to you guys. They're really, really sweet and they knew about the channel, so yeah. Anyway, let's go get some food. I'm starving, like absolutely starving.
I don't know why I love this song so much today. I feel like I found a new song. Hey, hey, hey. Mommy. Mommy. Mommy.
Hey guys, so my brother is going to show us his new shirt that he bought. So, are you ready, Mohammed?
One second. Look, I've got a whole new look today. Alright, ready?
Yes.
Oh, Gillen. Do you like it? I really like this shirt.
Yeah, it's very nice.
It was on sale.
Yeah, it's very nice.
Your boy only buys.
You know, I would have gone shopping, but you know, I couldn't.
You know, tomorrow's the last day of the sale.
Yeah, but
so
I'm
so if you
not...
want, you have to hurry up.
Anyways, you've already seen this t-shirt, but I didn't really show you the other shirt which I got, so I'm quickly gonna change. Be right back. Here it is, guys. This is the second t-shirt I got. Now, this is pretty much like the other one which I got. It's got like this two-tone color to it. But obviously it's short sleeve, so this is more like a, if it's hot outside I can wear. I swear, I've been recording the same 2 minute clip for like an hour. So this time, let's just go. Let's not mess up mode. You ready? Alright, as promised, I told you once I got home, I'd show you my new watch. So let's get a really nice focus of it so you can see how it looks like exactly. Here you go. So it's pretty much your basic blue face slash gold silver strapped watch. Now there's a lot of watches that look like this, and the one that always comes to mind is this Rolex one. I'll have a picture of it here. I think it's called like your Rolex Submariner watch. I'm not sure, I'm bad with names, but these two watches look very, very similar. Correct me if I'm wrong, but they have a very similar design. And based on that, I do want to say one thing, because I know there's going to be a ton of comments about this completely roasting me and saying, Mo, why don't you have a luxury watch already? Why don't you have like a proper mechanical watch? Why do you keep going for these like cheap quartz watches? And I'll tell you why. Now, I do plan on getting a luxury watch within the next year. However, if I do end up getting like a Rolex or an AP watch, it's gonna be one of the two following options I give you. So it's either going to be a limited edition watch or a pre-owned luxury watch. Now the reason is, if I do end up planning or choosing that I wanna buy like a high-end watch, I want it to be something that holds its value pretty well, and that's something that I really do want to pick very carefully when I do go for like a very expensive watch, because to be honest, I don't want to like end up spending 60,000 dirhams on a watch which the next day is going to go for like 30,000-40,000. So I don't want to like lose half my money in a day of just buying that watch. And that is why I'm probably gonna get it towards the end of this year, once I've had like a good look at what watch I want, because as well as getting like a luxury watch, I also want it to be like an investment in some way, or just something that's gonna hold its value pretty decently. However, while we're on the topic of high-end luxury watches, me and my sister have completely different attitudes, and she does like her high-end watches a lot, and she does own a couple. So if we hit 10,000 likes on this video, I will show you one of her high-end watches, and if I see it's popular enough, we can keep on going from there. Anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow for another amazing vlog. Hopefully you did enjoy today's vlog, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Yalla YOLO, goodbye.